We said to her over and over that we were just so proud of her and that we loved her. Ultimately, even before she finished the race and while she was completing the race and ultimately while the medical staff was with her, Grace and I believe that she knew. And we want everyone to know that she ended overcoming one of her greatest obstacles and goals. And Grace and I are dedicated to making sure that that word gets spread.